sometimes in life you have to change in order to evolve, and that's the same for business. But sometimes the change isn't as cool as the old, so what we do is we pack up the old and we put it in museums. You got me down again. Today we are checking out this old hot dog stand that Tommy, my friend, is going to like restore and put up into a museum. Check this thing out. Look how big that is. You got me down again. How you doing?
Okay, yourself.
You're taking pictures too, huh?
Uh-huh.
Cool. That thing is old. So, do you have anything to say? No? Okay. Those are the perfect seats. What theater did that come from?
What's that?
What theater did these seats come from?
These are actually from the NoHo Arts District. What is that? The Academy building. Academy.
Cool. That's so cool. And can you tell me about the museum? How awesome is the museum?
Yes,
the
Valley Relics Museum. It hosts a large array of Valley history, old neon signs, vintage BMX bikes, pictures, clothing, documents, all kinds of cool stuff from the Palomino Club to Saga Speedway to Chez Nous to the White Horse Inn to, you know, tons of BMX bikes like Mongoose, Champion, Redline. Just a cool pop culture museum located in Chatsworth, California.
So awesome, and we will go and check that museum out next week.
Nice.
And this ginormous wiener.
That is a big wiener.
My, what a big wiener you have.
Yep, that is Tail of the Pup. And that was built in 1946. It was located over where the Beverly Center used to be, or is currently, I might say.
Thank you, Tom.
See you guys later. You know, they've opened up a couple of locations, and they've had to move due to, land development. It went into storage about 10 years ago. And the owners decided that the city will not allow them to serve food out of it because of its age and its condition.
Yeah.
So they donated it to the Valley Relics Museum, and here it is. And
wow, it's so awesome. You know, is this the front or is this the back?
Yeah, that would open up, the front would open up,
okay.
And that's where they would serve the food out of.
That's so cool. I wonder what it's made out of.
And chicken wire.
Wow, look at this.
Been sitting for 10 years in storage, being moved around by people that probably don't care about history.
Yeah.
But anyway.
But you do, thank God. You're saving the valley one thing at a time.
Yes, trying to. Absolutely. There it is, a piece of LA's history right there.
Yeah. You have some really cool things over at the museum too, like some old cars. There's cars in there.
Oh yeah, stuff from Nudie, the famous rodeo tailor.
Oh,
all kinds of cool stuff.
He's my favorite.
Yeah, there's all kinds of cool stuff over there.
Cool.
You gotta come check it out. Every Saturday, 10 a.m. to 3 p.m. We're located at Marilla and Owen's Mouth.
Perfect, and I will put that address right here on the bottom of the page. Excelente, thanks,
nice.
Tommy.
You're welcome.
Look at all this cool spray paint, like murals and art. Isn't that cool? I love this stuff.
All right. Here, I'll put it right here. Just come back.
Very cool.
Right here.
And there's Tommy back there doing his deal. Really cool murals. And this is where they make all of the t-shirts and screen printing. That is one giant hot dog. But if you think about it, it really is like a totally small hot dog stand. This is the back side. It's so cool. It's pretty cool, isn't it?
Remember when
it
was.
Yeah, you do? Would you go buy hot dogs from it?
Actually, back then, no.
No.
I preferred pinks.
Yeah. I've never done either because I'm vegetarian, but...
Minor detail.
Yeah, small detail.
So I'll go in and figure out how to.
Are you going to restore it?
Yeah.
You are? Yeah. Awesome. That's going to be a lot of work, but wow.
Yeah, it's what
it.
We do, though.
Yeah.
You know, saving history, you know, one landmark or one item at a time, and we'll go in and get the right people and get it all dialed in. And
so who's financing the museum?
The community.
That's so great, because I know at first when he started, it was all him just collecting stuff, and then he had so much stuff, he's like, maybe I should get a museum, right?
Yeah, pretty much, yeah.
Yeah, so we have him to thank. So, of course, see ya. And that is the hot dog stand.
Oh, sure.
Check out the old shoe. Isn't that cute? That's an old car. Looks like it's a Volkswagen. Good stuff. Awesome stuff. He's always got, like, something so awesome. I love it. Here at the good lab. Fucking cool. I mean, the guy, yeah, just cool.
Right across from Dunkin'
Yum, Donuts. Yum. Where's Dunkin' Donuts?
Donuts is right across that light.
Oh. Well, this is good. We're gonna treat ourselves to donuts. We deserve it. I'm getting closer and closer to my goal weight, and then I'm gonna go and I'm gonna eat donuts. Oh my God. Hey Bob, if you're watching this, this one's for you. Look who's paying, yay. Allie, Allie, she's rolling. Too funny. Hey, hey, hey you, how much is that doggy in the window? Woof woof, the one with the waggly tail. Woof woof, how much is that doggy in the window? I do hope that doggy's for sale. Hi, Tina. Hi, Tina, look at her nails. Looking good, lady. You ready for VidCon next week? Okay, you got on your Louis Vuitton scarf? You're ready to go. Allie has lost her hand in the depths of the car, trying to find and save my phone. Can she do it? What do you think? Da-da. Yay! There it is! She saved it. What do you have to say for yourself? You're basically a hero.
Well, I'm a hero, then I need a cake.
Thank you. amazing.
Well, hang on 1 second.
He's got this.
I'm trying to sell my car right now.
Oh, yeah? Mm-hmm. Is that it right there? That's
no.
The shopping cart? Is that yours?
That was my member. That was my car back in
fucking... Is that yours?
Yeah.
I back remember in 03,
that. That was my whip.
I remember he showed up here with a shopping cart.
Now I got a Benz and a 52 Chevy.
So she doesn't do things regular at all. Like, you know, if there's hot lava, she's not gonna like save herself. She's gonna dive on in and freaking go swimming. That's the way to do things for sure. Right, Allie?
Yeah.
And of course, and Justin is not gonna save her.
Justin doesn't wanna be on camera because he's on TMZ already.
Yeah, Justin's on TMZ. We won't tell you why though. He's cool, he's fine. We're not.
Hey, this one, hot lava. 5, 4, 3, 2, oh my gosh! Woo! Oh my god!
Here we are at the mall, catching up with the rest of the world at the Apple store. And I have Athena in a stroller right there. So of course Kelly is really embarrassed and so is Allie. So she's in disguise and she's pretending not to know me. That's all right.
I don't need them.
So we're at the Apple store. My phone completely shut off. It was not working. I could not get it to work. And then I came here and I'm like, oh my God, my phone won't even turn on. And the guy like pushed the power button and it turned on. I felt sort of dumb, but I know I'm not dumb. So they're just gonna check the phone, see if it's okay, blah, blah, blah. Allie's with me, Kelly's with me, Athena's with me. That's it. Yeah. Electronical difficulties.
So in love with you, you got me down again.
Right down here somewhere and become part of the Ember vibe. Peace!